lovelies, Tiger Lily here, and we're back with more of Would You Rather. And I actually answered the question, and I decided to pick Mario Kart, despite my better judgment, because Minecraft would be amazing for real life. I mean, come on now. But I picked Mario Kart. Anyway, we're gonna move on. Would you rather sleep on an amazingly comfortable bed that someone died in, or sleep on a bed of nails? What does it matter if the person died in the bed? You can clean it. I don't want to sleep on a bed of nails. That sounds extremely uncomfortable, especially considering I sleep on my side. I'm gonna go on the bed one, because what's it matter if the person died in the bed? Would you rather steal an elderly woman's purse or tell 10 orphans that Christmas is canceled? What? What in the hell kind of question is that? I'm not telling the 10 orphans that Christmas is canceled. I can't do that. That's a horrible thing to say. Now it doesn't say that if I steal the purse, I can't give all the stuff inside the purse back. And just, like, buy the woman a new purse. Loopholes, people. Loopholes. That was surprisingly close. That was very surprisingly close. Would you rather get electrocuted for 10 seconds or slapped 20 times? I'd rather get slapped. I don't want to get electrocuted. I would rather get slapped. Would you rather have arms in proportion to a T-Rex, or have a neck in proportion to a Brontosaurus? I'm gonna go with T-Rex arms. I don't wanna... That's basically having a giraffe neck. I'd rather have T-Rex arms. Giraffe neck would just be uncomfortable. T-Rex arms are manageable. Would you rather fight Voldemort or Freddy Krueger? Okay, completely different universes. Do I get a wand if I fight Voldemort? Because if that's the case, I'll fight Voldemort. I don't want to fight Freddy Krueger. Unless I get a weapon against him. Like, is this just bare hands? Or do I have to actually, like... I don't know. I'm gonna say... I feel like if it's just based on my own personal skill, I'd have a better chance of surviving a fight against Freddy Krueger. Because he doesn't have the magical skill that Voldemort does. And I feel like Voldemort could, like, kill me in one hit, in all honesty. So, I think I chose wrong. I'm bad, but I think I have a better chance of surviving a fight against Freddy Krueger. I could be wrong, it's been a really long time since I've watched that movie. Would you rather be woken up at 3 a.m. every morning and forced to watch Mrs. Doubtfire, get punched in the face by an average man once every 2 months? I'd rather get punched in the face. I need my sleep. Like, I need my sleep. And hey, if he punches me, then I can just go to sleep. Would you rather always speak in Pig Latin, or always speak in Shakespeare dialect? Shakespeare, that would be awesome. That would be fun. I have days like that anyway, so it's fine. Would you rather be stupid and have a brilliant kid, or be brilliant and have a stupid kid? I would rather be stupid and have a really smart kid. I want the best for any future children. That's what I want. Would you rather stay in school for the next 30 years or leave school after second grade? Didn't I answer this when Young and I did Would You Rather? I think we did. And we picked that one, which is the better answer. You'd be really smart. Would you rather eat Lay's potato chips or Pringles? Oh, Pringles. Absolutely. Pringles are amazing. Would you rather have an incredibly nice car or own a personal helicopter? I'm not a fan of flying. I'd do it if I really have to get somewhere. But I'd rather have rather not be flying because I'd like to keep my feet firmly planted on the ground if I can do that. Because that would then no. Just no. Would you rather live an average life and be forgotten in time, go down in history for something terrible? I don't want to go down in history for something terrible. I'd rather live an average life. I'd basically be like Hitler. Yeah, the history books would remember your name like Hitler. No thanks. On a beautiful sunny day, would you rather lie in the grass and read a book or stay inside and watch excellent TV? There's two problems with this. One, I have very sensitive eyes, so being out in bright sunlight is really bad. It hurts my eyes. And two, if I'm out in the sun all day, I'm liable to fall asleep. In which case, I will get burnt to a crisp. So no, I don't want to go outside on a beautiful sunny day. Can it be rainy? I'll go outside when it's rainy. I am the weirdest human being. I'm okay with that. But yeah, I'm going to stay inside and watch excellent TV. Because I don't want to get sunburned. Or eye burned. That's a thing. That's the thing. See, would you rather know when the world ends or how the world ends? Ooh. I'm gonna say how the world ends, because if you know how it ends, you could potentially try to prolong the inevitable or prevent it. If you know when the world ends, it's basically saying there's nothing you can do about it. This is when the world ends. But if you know how it ends, you could maybe change things or have, you know, try to help other people change things so that that end doesn't come to be. I would rather know how the world ends. Both are made very public. You spelled very wrong, by the way. Would you rather sue a charity organization and win, or sue a corrupt organization and lose? I would rather sue the corrupt one, because that would bring the issue to light. You know? Who picks the... Why? Okay, I would rather be suing the corrupt organization and lose, because that's saying that you were willing to lose that fight to bring that to light. That takes courage. I'm definitely gonna sue the corrupt one then. Would you rather fight like Jackie Chan, or would you rather fight Jackie Chan or fight Jet Li? I'm gonna lose both, but I feel like it's gonna go quicker with Jet Li. I'm gonna do that one because I feel like it's just gonna be over quicker and I don't have to worry about being consistently humiliated. Would you rather be unable to open doors unassisted, be able to climb stairs unassisted? What? I'm gonna go with the stairs. Despite the fact that there are stairs right behind me, I can't not open doors. Because that's just not gonna go well. I would never be able to leave the house if I was home alone. But granted, the bathroom's upstairs for me right now, so that could be a problem. But that one isn't as bad. That one I could live with, so I'm gonna go with the unable to climb stairs unassisted. I can't do the doors thing. There's other options for places out where you don't have to take stairs. You can take an elevator, an escalator, whatever. A ramp. Would you rather be Harry Potter or Luke Skywalker? Oh, why would you do that to me? Why would you do that? You're seriously gonna make me pick between magic or Jedi? Why? I found a loophole. If I'm Harry Potter, I can create a lightsaber. I can make one with magic. Boom. Loophole found. So there you go. If you had to do one every other year, would you rather live completely alone on an island or be overworked in a cramped factory? I'd rather live alone on the island, honestly, because I feel like I would have a lot of time for me to just think and just have my own thoughts uninterrupted and just kind of do my own thing. I think that would be a good one. I think that would be a very good choice. For me, anyway. Would you rather have chocolate or vanilla? Chocolate. I'm a woman. Duh. Who doesn't want chocolate? I mean, come on. If you don't like chocolate, there's something wrong with you. I'm just kidding. You're totally entitled to your own opinions. Would you rather own a mini horse or own a regular horse? So, like a Shetland pony? Regular horse? Would you rather be rich or be famous? Cannot use one to achieve you. Ooh. You see, I think I would much rather have the money, because future-wise, I wouldn't have to worry. Because if you're famous, that doesn't necessarily mean you're rich. And that doesn't necessarily mean that it's gonna be easy for you. I feel like being rich is the lesser of the two evils, I suppose, because I don't necessarily need to be either. I don't want to be either, because that's a lot of pressure and a lot of scrutiny and a lot of eyeballs on your life. And that just, whatever. But I think I would rather be rich just purely because I feel like I would be able to give any children I have in the future a much better future and be able to give them the best. Plus, I would be able to help out family members that can't necessarily be helping themselves, you know? That's what family's supposed to do. So, I think I'm gonna choose to be rich. Yeah. I don't care about being famous. Would you rather be Wilma Flintstone or be Velma from... Velma! Yeah! Velma's awesome. I don't want to be Wilma Flintstone. Would you rather punch a pilgrim or eat an avocado? What kind of question is that? I'm just gonna eat the avocado. Why would you punch a pilgrim? What'd he do? Steal your corn on the cob? Put sand in your musket? God. It's just a fruit. I think it's a fruit. I'm gonna assume it's a fruit. Would you rather hang out with Pooh Bear? Hang out with Baloo from the Jungle Book? Pooh Bear! He would be so much fun! You could walk around the 100-acre wood all day, you get to hang out with Tigger, Piglet, Eeyore, Rabbit, Owl. Am I missing anybody? Kanga and Roo. Roo's so cute. And you get to eat honey all day. Like, who wouldn't want to hang out with Pooh Bear? Come on now. Use your brains, people. Would you rather live in Sao Paulo, Brazil, or live in New York, USA? I don't really want to live in Brazil. Besides, New York's colder and gets snow. I'm gonna go New York. Would you rather get completely drunk after one unit of alcohol and never be able to get drunk? I think I'd go with the never be able to get drunk, because I drink for taste, I don't drink to get drunk. If that was the case, I would drink hard liquor, because that would do it right away. But no, I drink, like, fruity stuff, because it tastes good, not because I want to get drunk. Jeez. I would rather never be able to get drunk, because then I could drink wine like it's juice. That would be great. So yeah, I'm gonna go with never get drunk. Would you rather be able to name a new periodic table element, win a gold medal at the Olympics? Ooh. I've never been all that athletic, so I think it would be cool to win a gold medal at the Olympics. Can it be for, like, swimming? Or it doesn't necessarily say Summer Olympics, so it could be, like, a snow sport. That would be fun. Like, snowboarding? Or tobogganing, I guess, is what it's called? I would totally do that. That would be fun. Would you rather watch Batman from 1989 or watch The Dark Knight from 2000? Oh, The Dark Knight. Christian Bale. All the way. Don't like Ben Affleck. He's not a good Batman. He's a good Bruce Wayne. He's not a good Batman. Would you rather be a sports star or be a celebrated academic? Ooh. Celebrated epidemic. Epidemic. Oh my god. No, not a celebrated epidemic. Academic. You'd be known as being a super, super smart person as opposed to being really, really good at a sport. Because if you're a celebrated academic, you can learn God knows what else. If you're a sports star, you might be good at just one sport. That kind of sucks. I'm gonna go with brains over brawn on this one. Would you rather always be sweating or always appear shivering cold? I'm gonna go always appear shivering cold. Because I don't want to be sweating all the time. That's gross. That's really gross. Would you rather always know when people are lying, always get away with lying? I'd rather always know when people are lying. I do not want to be lied to. No thanks. If it was picture day, would you rather wear only your underwear or a costume of the opposite gender? You spelled opposite wrong. And your question's worded weird. I am such a grammar Nazi. I'm gonna go with the costume of the opposite gender because I don't want to go in for picture day in my underwear. Is the top covered too? Because that's not technically underwear, that's a bra. The top needs to be covered. Because if not, that would be bad. Your picture would be given to everyone you know. Yeah, I'll just wear a costume of a guy because there are some guys who dress like girls, so ha, I win. Would you rather have a large painting of yourself or have a life-size sculpture of yourself? Ooh, I think I would rather go with the painting. Because that would just be weird to have a sculpture of myself. But, you know, it would be like a portrait. I would have a portrait of myself. That would be pretty cool. What kind of narcissistic person picked the sculpture? Come on now. Would you rather live in the Star Wars universe or live in the Star Trek universe?
Oh, man.
Sorry, Mom. And little brother. I know you guys are Trekkies, but I'm a Jedi. And I'm on the winning side. Sorry. That's not as tough of a one as I thought it was going to be. But yeah. Would you rather have a monster truck or have a chariot with horses? Dude. I would rather have a chariot. Do you know how much of an entrance you would make with that? That would be awesome. Yeah, definitely the chariot. Would you rather fight in the Civil War or fight in the Revolutionary War? I feel like it would be better, personally, to fight in the Revolutionary War, because the Civil War was horrible. Like, it was bad. Plus, I grew up in Missouri, so that would have been, like, literally front lines there. I'm gonna go Revolutionary War. Yeah. If you were a screen character in real life, would you rather be James Bond or Doctor Who? Why would you even say that as an option? Doctor Who, of course! I love me some Bond, but you cannot give me Doctor Who and not expect me to pick it. I am wholeheartedly a Whovian. The zombie horde has just broken into the farmhouse where you and six other survivors are hiding. Would you rather run upstairs and barricade the second floor or sequester yourself in the cellar? I feel like running upstairs and barricading the second floor would probably be the smarter of the two options because there's less chance they're going to be able to get to you on the second floor. If you sequester yourself in the cellar, the weight of the zombies is going to break the cellar door down, and then you're literally cornered. If you're on the second floor, you can jump out the window if need be and escape. Why would anyone choose the cellar? Who would be that stupid? 30%, apparently. Why would you be that stupid? That's just asking for trouble. Would you rather live in your dream house thousands of miles from any civilization? Live in the city of your dreams, a small house, with five foreigners you can't understand. Does that need explaining? Really? I have nothing against foreign people, but if I can't understand people, that just irritates me. I can't do that. Would you rather be part of a real Jurassic Park scenario or be part of a real Day After Tomorrow scenario? So, dino escape or climate change disaster? Dino escape. Duh. If you were a soldier, would you rather kill one innocent person to save 1,000 people, kill 100 enemy soldiers to save one innocent person? What the hell kind of choice is the first one? That doesn't say that those 1,000 people are innocent. If I'm killing 100 enemy soldiers, that means they're trying to kill me. And that's not cool. I would rather be fighting to defend an innocent person than killing an innocent person to save a bunch of people who aren't necessarily innocent. So,
yeah.
Would you rather eat an apple or a pear?
What?
An apple. I like apples better. A lot of people like apples better, my goodness. Would you rather wear the same thing every day or never wear the same clothes twice? I would rather wear the same thing every day. It doesn't say you can't wash it. I don't want to have to never have to wear the same clothes twice. I have a lot of things I like to wear over and over. I want to wear the same thing every day. There is nothing down here that says you can't wash your clothes. So why are you saying never wear the same clothes twice? Would you rather know for sure who killed JFK or know for sure what happened to Amelia Earhart? I'm gonna say we pretty much know who killed JFK, unless you subscribe to all those weird conspiracy theories out there. I'm gonna say that we know for sure who killed him. We don't know what happened to Amelia Earhart, so yeah, I wanna pick that one. Would you rather spend 5 years in a maximum security prison and receive $5 million upon your release, or not go to prison and never become rich? I don't wanna go to prison. I don't care if I never become rich. I don't wanna go to prison. Because that means you did something really, really bad. Would you rather live in Africa for a year or live in Antarctica for a year? Penguins or lions? As much as I love the cold and as much as I hate the heat, I'm gonna have to go with Africa because a lot more people can survive in Africa than they can in Antarctica. Because that's really, really freaking cold. Would you rather dress like people would hundreds of years ago, or dress like a person from the future? The past. Togas, dude. Togas. It doesn't say how many hundreds of years ago. So, togas. Easiest getting dressed day ever. Would you rather have stretchable legs or have stretchable arms? So, Elastigirl from The Incredibles. Either way. I cannot decide. I'm gonna pose this question to you guys. Which would you rather have, stretchable legs or stretchable arms? It's up to you. So, leave your answers down in the comments below and let me know what you guys would pick. Would you rather have stretchable legs or stretchable arms? If you guys liked the video, hit the like button down below and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of Would You Rather. That being said, this is Tiger Lily. Until next time, my lovelies. Bye!